Tipperary also gave Munster Championship debut to an 18-year-old at wing forward. Liam Cahill from Ballingarry. Michael Cleary dropping this one, aimed at Nicky English. Brought down by Fergal Hartley. Liam McGrath still battling his way in to John Lahey. Across the near for goal. Liam Cahill has scored the goal that Tipperary needed before the halftime whistle. The ball sent in by Liam McGrath. Lahey spotted Cahill available. Watch this for first time pulling into the net.